is that no matter what I go through, no matter how I go through it, if I realize that he's always there for me and I always understand that I can run to him, no matter what's going on in my life, I'll be all right. And I don't have a story about drug addiction. I don't have a story about being 26 years clean. I do congratulate everybody who's here, who however many years you're celebrating. I appreciate the fact that you get up here and share. But I can say that there's been a lot of ups and downs in my life, and I'm one I teach the young people about responsibility. Responsibility. One of the things that's helped me to be able to do the things that I do in life is that I say no matter what goes on, if it's good or bad, I had a choice in a matter. Because as a matter of fact, I was talking to my brother before we came here, and one of the things I explained to him is that God gives us choice. So I would never make him do anything. I would never make any of the youth that I work with do anything. It's on them about choice because God gives us choice. So bottom line, what I want to say today is what makes me go so hard, the children are my passion because I remember being there myself for one. But I realized that this was my ministry when I thought about all the things that God had given me and how he always charges me to give it back. Every church that I've been to since I was yay high, God always had me in a leadership position to where I would teach the other kids, whether it be singing. I've been a choir director, I've been keyboard player in the music ministry, I've done so many things where he took me in charge of the youth, and I had to take them up there. We had to stand before the church, we had to present whatever it was we worked on in the back or for weeks and weeks, working on things that we can get up and do to bless the Lord. So that's why you see me when I'm up front. I'm real, I'm a fanatic, I'm a God fanatic. I love God, I love everything he does for us. I really cannot get enough of worshiping him because of all the things that he does. When I think about everything he does for me, I could talk to you for about 20 to 30 minutes just alone on the things he's done for me today since the moment I woke up. There's a lot of great things going on. I'm looking forward to when you all do come down to Milwaukee. There's a lot of things that we can get going, and I'm glad to have you in my corner because I've been talking to these schools, I've been talking to the mayor, I've been talking to a lot of people. God don't always say yes when you want him to say yes. Alright, and I can cut that off at yes. God doesn't always say yes. And there's a reason behind that. I think there's a country song that says, thank God for unanswered prayer.